We're having Malaysian night today. Hope you guys have fun.
It's Jomara Binga. I'm from Brazil. And I heard about this special occasion, the Malaysian night, because I have a friend from Malaysia, and she's presenting tonight.
My name is Heather.
Where are you from?
I'm from Penn State Altoona. So I came from Altoona, yep.
It will be my first time trying the food, knowing all the culture and everything. So I'm really excited about that. Yes.
This is my first Malaysian night, yes. I don't know what surprises that we'll have, but I'm assuming that we'll have some great dancing, some good cultural celebration, and some amazing food.
I'm Vicky. We are from Indonesia. Hi neighbor, what's up? What do I expect from Malaysian night for tonight's Malaysia? Oh, I know. I expect for Elsa and Jaslyn to perform really well. You better give the best performance since this is the last year you guys are going to be here.
The food, I guess. I heard it's from New York this year. Oh. Yeah, I heard it's from New York this year, so I'm expecting a lot. I hope it's good.
I'm RV from Indonesia too. I'm expecting a good food too, and that I hope it's better than last year, so.
Well, this is my first time going to Malaysia night, but I heard it's like really good, so I don't know, I expect big stuff. I don't know, bye. I'm 10 feet tall.
Hi, my name is William. I'm a junior, and I'm from Puerto Rico.
Hi, I'm a junior too. My name is Jamila Belhassan. I'm studying neuroscience.
I'm Najee. I'm from Sudan. I'm a sophomore.
I thought it was really interesting. I liked the performance with the car and introducing all of the different cultures of Malaysia. That was really nice.
It was amazing. It was really cool. Like to see all the different cultures, to see Indian, Malaysian, Chinese all come together. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, really good, and the show was spectacular. It was well organized, and the food was really good.
Really good.
Really good. Yeah.
Spicy?
No. In Puerto Rico, we eat a lot of
spicy
food.
Stuff.
So
that's good.
Not bad.
Yeah, it was good. It was good.
Yeah.
It's good. Yeah, we're used to seeing a lot of Latino shows. So when you come to one of these, you know, Eastern Hemisphere Asian, it's like a culture clash right there, and you liked the beautiful dresses they wore, the beautiful dancing styles, exotic. It was just different, and that's why you gotta love Heritage Hall, where people show their heritage. Oh, yeah. You know, the sport, the
sepatako.
Yeah. That's crazy. That's like volleyball and soccer. Yeah. That's crazy. That's probably like the hardest sport.
I mean, I definitely learned something new. It was really different from the one that I went to 2 years ago, just because they showed so much of the different cultures for the different races. But I really like the dances too, how it's different dances from what I saw 2 years ago, so it's still new stuff every time.
For me was, I did not know, it was a mixture of Indian and like the three main cultures. And it's amazing because you see different faces, not like a single stereotype. So you see like more darker people, more lighter people, but they're all, you know, part of it. And that's, I think that's special, because also in Puerto Rico we have people that are really, 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 really white, and then people that are like to the opposite, you know?
Yeah,
and that's good, because I get all the time, oh, you don't look Puerto Rican, you know? And I was looking at everybody, you all come from the same country, and you know, the same...
Yeah, different colors, and you can still have the same culture. It's about what makes you Malaysian. Yeah.